All right, so time now for the afternoon edition of What's on Rob's Radar. And the full moon isn't the only thing going on with the moon tonight. I wanted to let you know that there's also a partial lunar eclipse happening overnight tonight. But don't get too excited about it, because even though it's cool that there's a partial lunar eclipse happening, the show isn't going to be anything super spectacular. But this is what you need to know. The partial eclipse tonight begins in our time zone at 10:12 from our perspective here. So between 10:12 and 10:44 p.m. is when you'll find the maximum effect of the partial lunar eclipse from our perspective. Now, this is the moon, and that little chunk that's missing from it, that's a basic perspective of what things would look like from our point of view here in our community. Less than 10% of the moon is actually going to be impacted by this partial lunar eclipse. So again, it's cool, but again, you're not going to see anything super spectacular here overnight tonight. The eclipse doesn't last for very long, though. It is all out of here by 11:15 p.m. So if you look at the nighttime moon after 11:15 tonight, you're not going to notice anything unusual, other than the fact that it looks really bright, and it looks really full, of course, because of the full moon here this evening. The next variable to have in mind is the cloud cover. And though we had a lot of clouds earlier today, in the last 3-4 hours, we've seen a lot of sunshine break through in the area. Visible satellite right now here at 253 shows a lot of sunshine, actually, from areas like Port Charlotte and Cape Coral, and southward as far as the Naples area. South of Marco Island, there's been a lot more cloud cover today because of persistent band of showers and thunderstorms, but it looks like right now things are just fine visibility-wise once you move to the north of Naples. And it looks like for the most part here this evening, the sky cover should be at least a little conducive to our area, as you'll find here with the forecast models for the rest of the night tonight. Though they do try to give us a little bit of cloud cover as we move toward the sunset hour, they do also break up that cloud cover as we move during the eclipse viewing time from our perspective here tonight. So again, keep your expectations in check. Yes, it's cool that there's a partial lunar eclipse, but it's not the most incredible thing you've ever seen. Sky cover overall looks decent, as we should have just a few lingering clouds in the sky overnight tonight.